Break's over, boy.
Howdy.
Okay, boy. Yep. out here? Are you Benedict Albright?
No, sir.
Huh. Kinda look like him. And I was told he'd be up here. No, not me. It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold if you could help me find him. It's just my mother's real sick.
Oh, well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know, a medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. Taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool. Hold on.
I'm slipping. Shit. Wait. Oh, shit.
Thank you. think I must be suffering from exposure. I seem to keep blacking out. Sir.
You do seem to keep blacking out.
Isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Who made you judge?
I don't want any trouble.
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir.
Oh, just you try it, right?
Anyway.
It's about survival, ain't it? The human animal is a wonder.
Hello.
Here we go.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
I'm selling the back.
Mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner. Good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. If you ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sir, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.